My son are dead! I will not sit here and suffer crows that come to feast on their corpses!
Did you say it?
The heir for a day.
I have decided to name a new heir.
I'm your heir.
Aegon called his dream the Song of Ice and Fire. This secret has been passed from king to heir since Aegon's time. Now you must promise to carry it.
I could never replace your mother.
And by marrying again, I may begin to ensure that we are better defended.
Against who?
Whomever may dare to challenge us.
You're weak, Viserys. And that council of leeches knows it. They will prey on you for their own ends.
Will I be remembered as a good king, Lionel?
No, Chris.
It is Aegon's second name.
Then it remains for Viserys to name him heir to the throne.
I wouldn't be so sure.
He's the king's firstborn son.
Otto Hightower has served two kings loyally.
He doesn't protect you. I would.
From what?
Yourself.
You're not only Rhaenyra's father, you're the king.
Even I do not exist above tradition and duty, Rhaenyra!
I will do my duty, sir. You must first do yours as king.
Do you wish to have your blood on the Iron Throne so badly that you are willing to destroy mine own?
You wear a crown. Do you also call yourself king?
Brother?
David. Brother. There is a part of me that wishes I'd been tested.
Once we smash the Triarchy, they name me king of the Narrowsea. But I know that there is only one true king, your grace.
I often think that in the Crucible, I may have been forged a different man.
The king will die, and if Rhaenyra succeeds him, war will follow.
Viserys.
The consequences of an allegation like the one you twirled would be dire.
Hang on!
What do you know?
Father.
Her children are bastards!
And she is a whore.
I'll have my king's guard cut out your tongue.
Is it not better to live in peace than to have some after you are dead?
You are the dragon. Your word is truth and law.
This interminable infighting must cease! All of you!
The crown can stand strong. The house of the dragon remains divided.
We are a family!
I know we've had our differences,
but let them pass with the years.
Set aside your grievances,
if not for the sake of the crown, and for the sake of this old man who loves you all so dearly.
The Song of Ice and Fire, do you believe it to be true?
Aegon's dream.
He told me it was our duty to hold the realm united against a common foe. By naming me heir, you divided the realm.
I did waver at one time.
But the burden is a heavy one.
But I swear to you now, on your mother's memory.
If you wish me to bear it, then defend me.
I'm sorry, Rhaenyra. I have wasted the years since you were born. You will not be supplanted.
King Viserys of House Targaryen, the first of his name, King of the Andals, and the Rhoynar, and the First Men, Lord of the Seven Kingdoms, and Protector of the Realm.
10 years you've been king, and yet not once have you asked me to be your hand.
Why would I do that?
Oh, God. Because I'm your brother.
Many that are tested only wish to have been spared.
I wish you to see me as I am. Not just a king, but your father, your brother,
your husband,
and your grandsire,
who may not, it seems,
walk for much longer among you.
And fun.
I understand, my king.
You know, the fire's running low.